definition of insanity is, insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change.
The Game Sleuth keeps making videos or apology videos over and over and over again, expecting shit to change, and it's not working. And if anything's changing, then it's probably getting worse. I'm pretty sure this guy was at 45k subs yesterday, and now it's at 44.5k subscribers. The Game Sleuth, if you're watching this video, what you don't understand is that apologizing isn't really helping your case anymore, especially after doing it over and over and over again.
So at this point, man, you're just gonna have to let it go, because, you know, like, when you apologize over and over again, the less it feels more genuine, and the less genuine it feels, the more people are sick and tired of it. So you're just gonna have to move on and let it go. And I asked the guy to do that in one of his comment sections of his deleted videos, and he didn't listen.
No, no, you're still holding on! Let go!
Like, Game Sleuth, most of your videos aren't really that genuine. Yes, you do admit to some of the stuff you do, but they aren't really enough to help you out, especially when you make up for some of the stuff that you're doing by saying it was just a joke or saying that wasn't intentional. And you don't really have anything to support your claim about that. So you're not just gonna climb out of the rabbit hole with apologies like that. And it shows when there are videos like these.
And I don't want an apology because I don't care. It won't mean anything from you. Because you're not above lying to people to make yourself look better.
When you're not making very good apologies and just defending yourself, it's not really going to help you out in the slightest. And, you know, usually ignoring it wouldn't really help you out either, but that's just what you're going to have to do at this point. You've dig yourself down this hole, and now you're going to have to climb up by just moving on. And it's just that simple. Please stop holding on. You of all people should know what happens when you still do it. You don't really need to apologize anymore. That's not really your particular talent. I just need you to just move on and just stop doing the shit that you're doing. If you can just move on and just stop, just press the reset button, you know, just keep growing up, just keep maturing, then I'll just stay sub to you. I know I'm just one sub, but I really appreciate it if you take my advice.
I know this is a rushed and a poorly made video, but I really, really wanted to get my thoughts out there.
The whole situation really was just enough to make me upset and make this video. Other than that, I really hope that you guys enjoyed the video and that you subscribe for more content.
Hello, everybody. Prisonmate Luke did make a video explaining how my apology was still fairly insincere. Lots of things he wanted me to address was the fact that why was Loki Savage still in my server? I had no idea that Loki Savage was doing this shit.
Bruh, shut the fuck up.